We're Pure Service. I'm Randy. I play bass and guitar.
I'm Hampton. I play the drums.
I'm Ethan. I play guitar and bass and sing.
So these guys are brothers. I met Ethan first when we were in high school. We skateboarded together a lot. We started playing music together when we were working at a pizza shop called Papa Murphy's. Eventually, Hampton was starting to get into drums, and we inducted him in when he heard we were doing a music thing. And I think we've probably been playing as a band since 2018, so the fall of 2018, and started doing more shows in 2019. So it's been about 2 or 3 years we've been doing this thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not getting anywhere.
Got interviewed.
We're famous now.
I think I've always been into music from an early age. I really get a joy out of playing music as well, and fortunately met these guys where we can have a place to jam and write songs together, and it's been a great process, so super blessed to be able to do it, and I think it definitely keeps me wanting to play, the fact that we've created a band like this.
I like the high I get.
Yeah, I was just gonna say the tummy tingles.
Yeah, the tummy tingles, yeah. I do it for the tummy tingles.
You took a big deep breath, you were about to
Well, they were like two of the very first songs that we ever wrote together and played, like, there were songs that we played at our first show ever, so they were really one of the easier ones to record and get
completely done. Yeah, because we've been playing them for
done,
so long.
I would say.
Yeah.
So that's probably more or less why we chose them.
Yeah, well, places to play a lot of local shows, yeah, for sure.
And just the overwhelming positiveness of the scene, I guess. I don't even know how to explain it. Just the music scene's super cool, and I feel like that's a big part of why I like to do it.
Yeah, Dubuque has done a lot for us by just offering a lot of venues and a lot of owners of bars and venues that want to have live music and push for younger musicians to be in the scene and allow them to have that platform has been a huge help for us. Mm-hmm.
Well, we recorded an album over, like, the COVID lockdown down here, and, yeah, I think it's, like, 12 or 14 songs so far, all recorded, and we're just waiting for it to be mixed and mastered by one of our buddies, Landon. More out-of-town shows.
Yeah, we got a show coming up in Des Moines here that we're excited to be playing on November 13th at the Gas Lamp.